That's very nicely done by Arantxa Rus. Point. Nicely done by Hess, good response. Nice bit of variation here, the drop shot picked up by Arantxa Rus, but backhand coolly dispatched. Had the whole court to aim for at the end. You really feel as though Hess should have put that point to bed. Big forehand winner from Hess. Break point saved. Yeah. Took it out of the air really well there, Hess. This time she takes her opportunity. What a touch that is. Brilliantly put away by Rus, saving the break point. So it's a set point after just half an hour. And Rus does claim the opening set reasonably comfortably as well. 6-1. That is the Dutch player who has made the stronger start. Trying to fire herself up here. Brilliantly done. Big, big point. That's nicely done by Rus. Thank you. That's good anticipation from Roos. That's nicely put away. Oh, fabulous shot from Arantxarrus. A brilliant way to hold serve. This could do with that. Glorious win of this from the Dutch player. And it's a 3-1 lead. Superbly done, great placement. And the first break point saved. It's out, and that is the match for Arantxarrus. The Dutch player comes through after a tough second set, just under an hour and a half required to beat the French qualifier, and she moves into the second round here in Palermo. 6-1, 6-3, it is Arantxarrus into round two.